Is scotch always so smoky? Many people start into scotch with a blend like Johnny Walker Black, which does have a slightly smoky flavor. You actually only get that smoky flavor when the grains are dried out using peat moss rather than something like steam. If you want to drink scotch but avoid the smoke, make sure you get something from Speyside or the Highlands that's been finished in sherry. I promise you this is going to be good. You're going to get flowers, fruit, honey, and none of the smoke.